in an abandoned building today with these two guys. I got some sticks over here, and the one who's gonna pull the shortest one has to paint first. But he can also pick the first set and can choose the first spot. So pick one, guys. That's the longest one for sure. And I got the shortest one myself, so I have to paint first. So we're gonna do it as follow. He has a phone, and on there's a timer. The moment he starts the timer, I can pick the colors, one of the sets, and I can run to the spot. I can switch caps if I want, and that's how we're gonna do it. So I'm the first one who has to start. So I would say, let's start the timer. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you.
I'm going bad. Timer?
Almost 8 minutes.
Stop.
So I'm definitely not happy about the K, but I was the first one. So let's see how the rest is gonna do their funky piece. Two sets left. I just chose the purple one. We still got a blue and a pink. Time ready? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, he's choosing blue. Ooh, the smart ass is doing black. Thank you. How are we doing? 2 minutes 15. That's a burner.
of the time.
Lower. But I think it definitely burned me. Oh, extra time, extra time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's an 1 minute extra. And that guy is the last one who has to do a throw up or a piece. So this guy has already been shaking his can, so he's also getting 1 minute extra. But there's one set left. It's the pink set. Timer. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Is the GoPro running? Now it is. Sorry. What is this man doing? I guess you're not planning on winning.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Spotlight.
Oh, he's definitely the quickest one. Yep. He is.
I forgot.
Oh, another minute extra. So that's it, guys. Three throw-ups or pieces or however you want to call them. This is mine. This is the first one. This is the second one. And he's emptying the rest of the paint, already playing. And this is the third one. So you guys decide which one was the best. Keep in mind that time was an important factor. And yeah, he was definitely the quickest one. But is it also your favorite one? Well, really, choose the one that you like the most or is the most original or whatever works for you. Leave a comment in the section down below and I really want to know who was your favorite.